Alright guys, we are back with more Disgaea 5 Alliance of Vengeance, and we are going to pretty much immediately go into the next fight after we view the next skit and arrange some of the squads around.
Awesome.
Because right now, as I said before, I said I was going to arrange this, the boot camp. Can we strengthen? Yes, we can. There we go. So now we can put one more member in here. And a lot of these guys are pretty high level now. Natsu is pretty good looking. Look at Natsu. Your boy Natsu is looking ridiculous. Well, he has equipment on. Everybody else doesn't. So now we're going to switch these guys out with the DLC characters. And the DLC characters are going to stay in here for a minute. We want the DLC characters to have a decent amount of experience gained here. Where are you at? Etna, Laharo, and Sicily. Sicily has a really ridiculous ass ability. I think it might be the best one in the game because it literally makes her resist almost every element in the game. I think that's what her ability does. She has like one of the best abilities in the game. So if I go to Sicily, I think that's her name, right? Ability, Lil Sis Aura, decrease damage taken from elemental attack by 75%. If you give her the right amount of ability slots, she will be a problem. We all get along. Increase team attack chance for ally units on the map by 100%. Wow, Sicily is like already ridiculous. Sicily is just insane. Like, if we deck her out correctly, she can probably be one of the best units, if not like S tier units of the game. Because of her unique ability she has access to, and then the abilities that she learns from being Sicily. But anyway, what we're gonna do now is watch this skit with Zorokin, Crystal, and Seraphina. Hey bro, do you happen to have a picture of that Lise person? Why are you asking that all of a sudden? Because I'm curious. If she's part of your family, then she's part of my family. What kind of a quantum leap have you taken? A person that Killia approves this family? I'm curious too. I would like to see it too, Sir Killia. Sir Killia has decided to get revenge for that girl. She must be brilliant. A hateful woman. Damn, what the? You're scary, Seraphina. The flames of your jealousy are flickering behind your back. Unfortunately, I don't have any pictures, but I could draw a picture of her. I could draw a picture of her instead. Really? You can draw? It's done. This is Lise. He draws so fast! Bruh. Seraphina, can you help me? I don't know much about art, so I don't know how to evaluate it. Since it's Sir Killia's art, it's probably way too advanced for his time, so no one can understand it. Damn, bro, I didn't think you had skills like this. Oh, Zorokin. I, too, have some confidence in my drawing. In return, I'll draw you, bro. This is my bro. That was fast! It's carefree and fearless. It's a very vibrant and lively picture. Almost like you drew me with your personality. Thanks, bro, but that's too much of a compliment. The delicacy and precision of your picture goes way beyond my picture, bro. They seem to have accepted each other's art as being very high level. I didn't see a thing. That's right. I didn't see anything. That was probably one of the funniest skits in the game. Alright, here we go. We got another skit. How do you feel about Seraphina, Plip? I think she's a shrew. Is that all? Maybe you actually like her. You see, men are known for becoming obstinate in front of the girl they like. That's more like little boys than men. Boys the men. I feel bad for Red Magnus. He has an unrequited love. What in the red hell are you guys super saying? Red hell super saying. Wow. First of all, I have no interest in girls straight out of elementary school. Are you only interested in boys, Flip? Red Magnus, is that why you're always acting all obstinate? Come to think of it, you were giving Killia an inviting look. I don't know what you're all talking about, but I'm only interested in super muscles. Ooh, so that's what he meant. Don't scare me like that. Alright guys, so what we're gonna do... There's a couple of things we can do. We got opera glasses. We can actually... Nah, we'll do it. We'll leave that for later. Report on Tammy the Nekomata. What the? Tammy's in this game? Tammy?
Why would you like to Tammy?
Tammy's in this game. Oh, I should have saved it. Ah, it's fine. It's fine. I don't think we needed to save it. Fortress de Gaul. Scar of the Warriors.
Lise, please tell me. What should I do? Ever since that day, I've lived my life with nothing but revenge on my mind. But then I met those guys, and I was reminded that there is something more important than revenge. And then, I started thinking that I'd like to help those who are suffering because of Void. Lise, the heart that you gave me has changed me this much. Isn't that right? What should I do? Should I focus on getting revenge on Void? Or...
Help him understand. That's what you're gonna have to do.
My! Sir-lionhart! What are you doing here?
What is it? Do you need something?
I was worried that you may have forgotten your promise not to take any actions on your own.
Don't worry. I remember.
What were you thinking about?
What, am I not even allowed to think for myself?
Don't joke with me. It was about that Lise girl, right? You don't have to hide it. It's obvious that that girl lives on inside your heart. That must also be the reason why my Baylor gaze doesn't work on you. You seem to have really strong feelings for her, but I won't give up on you. All men are destined to kneel before me. You're no exception, Sir-lionhart. No, as a matter of fact, because you won't obey me, I want to force you to kneel before me even more. Be prepared.
Oh my god, that laugh.
Wow. It's a little late for me to be saying this, but it seems an unbelievable person has set her eyes on me.
Cool. Let's see what we got here. Let's see what we got. Nekomatas. Damn, they rolling deep. Rolling in the deep. Look at this. Oh my god. They rolling so deep. We got Andrea. First of all, somebody, I could come over here and body slam this entire crew. Damn, these Nekomatas can screw us over. We have to get to them before they get to us, because they can go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 on some of their moves, right? I think that's what they can do. Final blow. Some of the moves are, like, ridiculous in range. No, that's only when they have all their access to all their moves. Shoot, man. Those Emerald Knights are stacked. See, I need to get some more Emerald Knights. These knights ain't playing, they got four. Oh, you got two, we got four. We got four, buddy. I'm not sure what I want to do now, but... I think we're going to bring out the shenanigans. We can do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We can get 5 people charmed. I think I'm going to have to start bringing out Seraphina again to charm some people. Yep, I think that's what we're gonna do here. So, Mudkips.
I read it!
Mudkips. Damn it, they can still defend for their allies on their status element, so this is actually... That would be a bad idea, because look, if I inflict Charm onto these guys, and then I try to kill them with Death Blow on the next turn, the damn knights could actually take the hit for them. Let's see. Flair can probably get over here. He can do a 3x3, right? So, He's got a 3x3, so I could probably throw her back. Have Flair come up right here and just wreak havoc on him. Boom, boom, boom. Alright. So we're gonna have... Yeah, we're gonna throw Logan up there. No, screw that. So, once again, Red Magnus. We're gonna do the same old, same old. Tilia. Minervi. Freaking... Flair. Freaking Zorokin. And what we want to do... What we're going to do, we're going to play more reserved. We're not going to move too many people up, because on the last episode, you got to remember that Killia got, like, bombarded by status ailments. And we don't want the same thing happening to our boy Flair. Flair's going to come up there. He's going to wipe out the Necomatas, mostly. Mostly. Notice I said mostly. He's going to kill at least three of them. And we got to watch out for the Succubus. Hip charm. Oh my god. That charm. Oh boy. Oh boy. So you know what we want to do? This is actually a... I don't know why I didn't do that before. But Alice is actually going to be a part of this group. No, not Alice. Leela is going to be a part of this group. We're going to power up with Arya. Arya? Arya's coming out. And what we're going to do... Let's Braveheart these guys. And we don't want to move too many units up at once, because if we use too many move too many people up there, one of them could get charmed and they could just wreak havoc. So our own units could be like, oh wow, I didn't use Braveheart correctly. Here we go. This is the right one. That's the right one, right? That should be six. Here we go. But anyway, we're gonna buff those guys, right? And now what we're gonna do, Makoto's gonna come out. And then we're gonna have Miss Tricklight. Amy Jo. And then we're gonna have most of these people get not inflicted, but you know. We're gonna have a lot of the Tricklight. We need Tricklight on Makoto. And then we're gonna do Ninja Art Wind Wrap on these six. But not those six. We're going to actually arrange Minerva to be in the back. And what we're going to do is actually make Alice a part of this. Because Alice, she's going to be defending. And she wants to take as little damage as possible. So we want her to get evasion. And if she takes... Now, we want Scarlet to be a part of this too. So, if anything, like, Leela should be out of this. And then we want Scarlet out. Because they got two defenders. We need two defenders. But we need two defenders with evasion so we can reduce the amount of damage they take. So they're going to be trying to block for our group, block for our units, and then try to evade the damage altogether that way. So we have a high chance of doing it, but whatever. Execute.
Here I come!
Alrighty. So now what we want to do... Flair's going to be the one to get sent. Flair, go back into the base. Logan, come out. Come out, come out. Logan's coming out. Defend, defend. This is when we really start, where we really need to have Alice and Scarlet out almost every time. Now we're going to send Flair up. And then we're going to send up... Yeah, we're going to send up... We don't want them defending yet. We don't want them defending yet because somebody could counter and then literally use up one of our defensive turns. But when I say defensive turns, the abilities for Scarlet and Alice allows them to defend three times each. So they're allowed to defend for their allies three times each. So that's what I meant by defensive turns. We don't want to waste it on a counter because they can actually counter us. It's possible. So what if I... What if I did something? Like, defend, and then defend here. Yeah, they can still... That's okay, because Amy Joe can come up next turn. That'll be fine. Lightning sword. Here we go. Execute.
Explode. No escape.
No escape. Lightning sword. I love this move. Meow. So now Amy Joe wants to come up. Amy Joe or Ash got him. Amy Joe or Ash got him wants to come up. Oh, please tell me I got enough to get up there. Nope. I think Amy Joe. No, Amy Joe already went. So I should have had Ash got him.
Can you die with me?
I don't know about dying with you, but I can put some shoes on you. You know it'd be better if I toss her up there. Choo choo.
Do you like ketchup on your eggs?
I'm going on a date.
I don't know about that.
Nope.
Alright. So afternoon tea, she needs to move on one more.
As long as you're
alright, there we go. We'll skip it and we'll skip this again too. That lightning loop.
Meow.
Love it. So now, basically, a lot of these people are getting transported right back to the base next turn. So Flare, Alice and Scarlet, they really need, this is like an ability I have them. I have vaccine on Alice because it decreases the chance of being inflicted with ailments. And if she's inflicted by any freaking stupid ailment, she can't use her ability, the Hero Shield. I think I have that on Scarlet, too. No, I do not. When defending, decreases damage taken by adjacent ally unit. Alright, whatever, let's do it. Let's see what they bring to the table. Let's see what they do to us. The booty bump, right? Oh, God! Bruh! What is this? I think we see this in the item world once. What the? This seems to be a problem with the picture. Please wait. Please tell me you evaded that. Gain a comedy ability slot. What? And she got revenge mode. Oh no, she got inflicted by a status ailment. No! Man, they stripping, duck. My girls love girls. No, stop loving girls. Oh my God! Oh my goodness. I am so glad that I didn't have her with like the latest equipment. She would have did mad damage. And these girls dodged like there was no other. I'm glad she doesn't have good hit. I'm glad she has low speed. That's what we needed right there. But now we gotta get rid of her damn status ailment. So Flare can just walk up and mollywop him. That worked out to our advantage. Yup. So check it out. So we're gonna do that, right? And then we're gonna do afternoon tea again. Stripping on the pole. Got him charmed. Like, come on, my girls love girls, man. My girl love girls, apparently. So we're gonna execute.
Explode.
Well, guess what? Y'all can hold this. Y'all can hold that.
Boiling.
As long as you're with me.
We definitely gotta get rid of their damn armor units. Those armory guys, so. So you know what? What we're gonna do for your buddy here, what we should have done a long time ago, instead of having the obsidian spear, we need a high chance of inflicting a status ailment. So there's actually joke weapons we can equip. Yeah, look at that. Mogul, Mike, Howler, I think the bouquet. Which one was it? There's a joke weapon that has a chance of inflicting paralysis. I forget which one it is. Caregiver. I think it's the mic. Which one is it? I wish you could check, like, You can't check, like, the innocence. You can't. Can I just go to items and check it from that? Yes, I can. So here we go. Innocence. 25% chance to inflict charm with an attack. You can stand under my umbrella. Ella, Ella, So, we definitely want these charmed ass women to just get bodied. So we can send these two back and bring out a healer. We want to make sure they don't have, like, really good equipment. Like, she has really decent equipment, so we want to lower their hit and stuff. So, basically, we're going to give her, like, a thimble. Give her a thimble. I'm not sure if they can actually change their equipment, so what I'm going to do is do that. So now they're not really going to do much to my units. Even if they get charmed, it'll be okay, because they won't be able to do much damage to us, and their hit speed and attack sucks, so. So now what we want to do is bring him out, or put him back into the base. We want to bring out a healer, two healers. We're going to bring out Narika. No, Crystal wants to come out. Crystal's the only one we need to have out. And what we're going to do is put him up far enough to where... Yeah, before we do anything, I guess we gotta get rid of that Espor, or get rid of that status element.
I'm not an angel.
I'm not an angel. Okay, buddy. Squad attack. Well, whatever. So we just want to have these guys kind of spread out from each other. The knights. Hey. We want the knights to be like as away as possible. So what I can do to make this happen. Yeah, I guess we just put them right here. And then bam. Have them defend. And then, basically, we want to equip an item that lets us inflict a status ailment. Well, at least have a chance at inflicting a status ailment. So we'll have a bouquet equipped. That's what we'll do. Obsidian Spear, you're gone for the bouquet. So now we have a 25% chance of landing friggin' charm. And hopefully we can charm the damn dudes that take the attacks for them. So here we go, execute.
Tay!
Explode!
One of them died, I tell you that. So the other succubus is all the way back there. So now we can bring up, like, maybe somebody else that can handle that. Not Makoto. I think a good person for this, for the way they're like spread out, we can bring out like Red Magnus. So we're gonna bring Red Magnus up.
Never let anyone feel pain.
We want to do this in under like at least 6 turns.
Bro.
Yep, Red Magnus. Here we go. Giant body slam action. Nope. Super damage overlord. Damn. At least hit the other two, right? Well, all I know is they're most likely gonna come in. The other one that defended this turn is gonna come in and get squashed. That's for sure. That's all we really need. And we want to separate these guys. How far can they move? 1, 2, 3, 4, and their attack range is what? 6? 1, 2, 3, 4, and then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. But these guys can go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, they won't be able to reach Flare from right there. But, Flare safe, put them right there, maybe. Right, we're playing it slow. We're playing it slow, and that's what we need to do. So, Amy Jo, get ready. Nice. So, that's 2 less freaking defenders they got. We just want to take out their defenders. We don't want to make any more advancements. We don't want to make super close advancements to that. So the succubus is out of there. So now we just want to take our time with these guys. End our turn. Let them come to us. defeat their freaking defenders first, basically, and try to avoid getting a status ailment inflicted. Scarlet, I'm actually gonna have Narika come out and heal Scarlet. Narika, where are you at? The glory of this game is having completely a different strategy from the other person and still being able to win. That's pretty cool to me. Oh, come on, where's Narika? Narika? Is Narika not here? Is she on an expedition? I think she's on an expedition. Yeah, I forgot to check the expedition. Alright, that's fine. We didn't need another healer in the first place. Alright, let's end our turn. We're not gonna end our turn. There's somebody else, Natsu. Natsu can actually come out. Damn, dude. He needs to be so close to this chick. So, let's heal with Natsu and end our turn. Nice. Ugh. She would have died from that. Damn! You're already dead! They got those Marvel combos, dude. Jeez. They would have died if I didn't heal. Thank goodness. Thank goodness for Natsu. I can't believe I just said that shit. Thank goodness for Natsu. So we're gonna heal Alice. And then they're just gonna be back here defending with us. And we're gonna take these guys out very slowly. So Rick Magnus can actually just sit right there. He probably can super damage Lord the hell out of him. Damn, he needs better. First of all, you should have had, like, some glasses equipped. Foresight is pretty good. He's got, like, plenty of shoes. So, super damage lord.
Don't overdo it.
I wonder if healing also... healing a part of a freaking combo chain. I want to know if that actually ups the damage output. Damn it, missed one. Battlemaster has been obtained. Hey, turn up. So I guess we'll take it easy. We're just gonna take it easy. Better yet, move out the way, Red Magnus. You're gonna come over here starting today. We're going to be like right here. Amy Joe should be able to do that from right there. Yup. And then she should be able to afternoon tune. Ah, damn. I guess we'll have to wait until after this.
Explode!
Afternoon. Allow him to move up. So on the next turn, they're probably gonna defend. Look at that, dude. They ready. They more than ready. They ready, Eddie. They ready, Eddie. So you know what? We're gonna bring out our dudes. We're gonna bring out our freaking magics. We have two more people we can bring out. Let's see, Mudkip's aura is actually a higher level, and then we're gonna bring out, I guess, Arya. Yeah, I guess. Magic boost to the both of them. To all three of them. Alright. So what I want to do is actually have...
do you like ketchup
Choo-choo
on your
get
eggs?
Thrown up. Nah, we'll wait until next turn. We'll wait until next turn. We gotta see what happens. I forgot to defend! Okay, never mind. I thought I forgot to defend. Oh my god, the strippers.
Was it good for you?
Nice, that miss action. Miss Areno. No! Galahad's shield is like the deadliest move and they used it. How dare you? How dare you try to end my damn, professor's life. So, put you back. You don't... no, there's no need for you to be out here no more. And then you're going to heal Alice. Alright, on our next turn, we can... I should just go straight for them myself. Yeah, if we get far enough and include the Emerald Knights into an attack, they can't block it for somebody else in the AoE. They will be included in the AoE, and then they can get rocked. So what we want to do, we're going to bring Choo-Choo up. Yeah, we're going to bring Choo-Choo up, and then we're going to have... Yeah, flares are gonna come up like right here, and then one, two. Yeah, it should work. It should still work. His lightning sword should like work from that distance, regardless. They're blocking it, but I have to toss somebody over there. So, in order for this to work, damn, Choo-Choo, he would actually literally have to kill in one attack. You have to kill the damn knights in one go, and then everybody else too. Or we can just say fuck it and let these dudes come get the work put on them. So Red Magnus is coming out like right here. Super damage lord I can do, and then I can also do the lightning sword. So yeah, those defenders are dead, and then I can walk up and kill the magic casters next. Them defenders ain't gonna survive this. Ain't no way in hell they surviving that. Definitely, what we want to do is defend with these two. Obviously, we can't defend with her yet, so we're gonna execute.
I'll support you. See?
Tay! Smack him! I love it. Woo! You know you did win! You know you did win. But. Ha. Huh, that's interesting. Only one of them gets hit by it. Damn. So in order for this to work out here, Red Magnus is actually going to... Damn, are you serious? I have to be right there on the stairs with him. So immediately go make Scarlet come over here and defend. Alright, that should be good. So now he can walk up and say, hey, everybody, y'all ready to get rocked tonight? Super damage lord. I think he'll be able to do more damage to Razor. Yeah, get the two succubus out of the way first. And then guess what? Blade Rush. Okay, Killer Spin should work. Yep. Get one of the magic users out of here. Who has the highest intelligence? You? So you're done. You're already dead. You're done. GG. 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 Flare is putting in this work. And what we want to do, throw Choo-Choo up. Guess who's coming to save the day? Nah, Leela though.
Right there.
And then we can bring back we don't need that many people defending. Oh, I guess for this turn we will. Cause I was gonna bring back one of my defensive units so I can make this offensive. Make this definitely. Yep, we can actually make it happen. We can make it happen. So what I need to do, all I gotta do, send Scarlet back. And we're gonna bring out Amy Jo. Oh yeah. So there we go. Amy Jo.
How's that?
Oh, why, she can just walk up there by herself. So, we're gonna use afternoon tea on your buddy, Flair. We already used afternoon tea on Red Magnus, so we can't do it again on him. But we can do it on Flair. Afternoon tea, it's my turn again. Should I kill these guys for sure? And worry about the bull users later? Because this damage is gonna splash over. Damage is gonna splash over for sure. Oh yeah. Bleep bleep dead. Bleep bleep dead. Bleep bleep dead, everybody. Bleep bleep dead. Yes, it's a wrap. It's over.
Explode.
Explode. Chidori!
Nope.
Y'all ain't, two of y'all ain't surviving, I'll tell you that. Ooh, the damage splashed again. The damage, she took the initial damage, and then she took the splash damage. And then he went into freaking revenge. GG, Flair is like one of the best units in this game right now. So we gotta make sure our girls are defending. Our girl, yeah, well, we can bring Logan back and bring out, Scarlet again. GG? GG, my name? GG? They got two bow users. You think them bow users are gonna bring it back? You think those bow users are gonna bring it back, bro? You know you did win! Alright, who wants to get the final kill here? Hey, Choo-Choo. Choo-Choo, walk up. Throw Leela, the Jedi, over here.
Nope.
Oh! Leela the Jedi! Ooh. How should I kill y'all? How should I kill y'all? Red Magnus says he doesn't give a damn. He'll toss you behind him so you can get a back attack. Back attack, side attack, doesn't really matter. They're done. They're done. Rising heavens. Wow. She can't kill them. She can't kill them. Are you unbelievable? Well, what I have to do here, for sure. I think I could have killed them with excavation. No, I need to power up her moves. It's still E power. E. She has enough E or SP. So after this, I need to go into the skill shop and power up some of these moves. Because they could be doing way more damage. Let's get her out of the way. Right. Oh, time to dunk on them. They were standing in the way, so I jumped up in the air and I dunked it on their face, she said. She was not playing. Guess what? She gets to go again. Wait. Oh, yeah.
Here I go.
Yeah. It doesn't matter where we place her. Because we'll be able to move her after. Oh, no. Are you serious? I wanted my girl to actually be able to go again, but hey. It's whatever. I guess Flair is just gonna, he's gonna finish it. Yeah, bye. Bye. GG? 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 Shake my hand? Shake my hand, stream? Shake my hand? Shake my hand? Shake my hand? Shake my hand? Y'all ain't gonna shake my hand? Y'all ain't gonna shake my hand? Y'all ain't gonna shake my hand? No? 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 Okay. So we're losers.
Take me.
Bro, shouldn't we be going now?
He's still eating. That rest stuff looks delicious, though.
I'll finish soon. You guys go on ahead.
That's fine, but I won't forgive you if you run away.
I will never take an action on my own. I remember that promise vividly.
You know exactly what will happen if you break your promise, correct?
I don't even want to imagine it.
You know, this is exactly how Sarah expresses her love.
Would you please not misconstrue the situation?
Why are you blushing?
This is... Yes, this is about discipline. Just discipline.
Rosalia understands. It's discipline in the name of love, Blip.
Not at all. This is...
Serafina is really cute when she's flustered, Blip.
It's okay, Serafina. I'll keep my promise.
Do you swear?
Man, he's been eating on every stage.
Are you finished clearing them out? It's almost time. You've reached your limit, haven't you? You can't hold me back. How long are you going to lie to yourself? Get revenge against Void Dark? Save those who are suffering? You sure talk a lot. You're not confused about anything. You're just pretending to be someone else. I'm not pretending. You're lying. Your true nature is to slaughter and destroy everything as Tyrant Overlord Kilidia. That's all in the past. I'm different now. I've been reborn. And it's all thanks to Lise. I am you, and you are me.
You're not me!
No matter how much you deny it, you can't change that fact.
Oh, man.
Now, unleash me. Just be honest with yourself. Don't suppress your impulse to slaughter and destroy. I will never, ever. Go ahead and cling on to that weak heart of yours forever. You're already done.